Meghan asked her dad to please stop creating so much pain. Royal protocol dictates that Meghan not engage in public PR battles. But five of her friends decided to speak to People magazine for its February 18, 2019, issue about how she was being portrayed. They touched on a range of subjects, including Meghan and Thomas' relationship. A longtime friend said Meghan had written her father a letter asking him to refrain from media appearances so they could repair the relationship. In return, Thomas had frustrated Meghan by responding with a request for a public photo op. After the People article came out, Thomas showed the letter from Meghan, which she'd sent to him in August 2018, to the Daily Mail. In it, she had written, "Your actions have broken my heart into a million pieces." She also said, "If you love me, as you tell the press you do, please stop. Please allow us to live our lives in peace. Please stop lying, please stop creating so much pain, please stop exploiting my relationship with my husband." Thomas told the Mail he felt justified in releasing his daughter's letter because he had the right to defend myself. He also confirmed he'd asked Meghan for a photo, having written, "I wish we could get together and take a photo for the whole world to see. If you and Harry don't like it, fake it for one photo and maybe some of the press will shut up." In the interview, he also offered the defense of, "Meg accuses me in the letter of cashing in, but I've only accepted a few payments. I worked it out, and if I'd taken all the offers I've had, I could have made $600,000. I haven't done that." In her letter to Thomas, Meghan also wrote, "I pleaded with you to stop reading the tabloids. On a daily basis, you fixated and clicked on the lies they were writing about me, especially those manufactured by your other daughter, who I barely know." Thomas' other daughter, Samantha Markle, is a product of his first marriage, who is 17 years older than Meghan. Though the half-sisters are estranged, Samantha has been publicly criticizing Meghan since at least November 2016, long before she was left off the wedding guest list. Shortly before Meghan's wedding, Samantha's daughter told the Daily Mail that Samantha hasn't liked Meghan since essentially she was born, and noted, "She's just been overall jealous of Meghan as soon as she got famous." It seems less likely that Samantha will receive an invite from the Queen to come over for tea and crumpets than she is to step out of the media spotlight and stop talking about Meghan. According to The Sun, she'll make appearances and receive payments totaling around £100,000. After Meghan's baby arrives. As she's still in contact with Thomas, Samantha will continue to be a complicating factor in Meghan's relationship with her father. In his August 2018 interview with the Daily Mail, Thomas said, "Harry told me that I should never go to the press. That it would end in tears. He said, 'They will eat you alive.' He was right." Yet Thomas hasn't stopped talking. At the moment when Thomas revealed Meghan's private letter, his daughter was 7 months pregnant, and still adapting to a very different life in a new country. Only time will tell if his complicated relationship with Meghan will mend itself.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.